Jimmy's Dirtiest Greystone, and today I have a 2-liter bottle of chocolate syrup. I've had this bottle for about 3 weeks debating whether I was going to do this or not, and I finally decided I'm going to do it. Ooh, I don't like sugar. I don't like sugar, so this is really going to suck. Here we go. Now, if I wait around too long, I'm not going to want to do this, so I'm just going to jump right into it. As you can see, which I'm trying to get the top off, it's sealed. So, come on. Oh, I smell the amount of chocolate already. There we go. So thick. Oh shit. Please be enough room. Oh my god, I don't think there's enough room. Shit. Oh shit. Shit. There's a cut mark right there. Oh my god. Okay. Alright. Now we might as well. 1, 2, 3. Alright, that's pretty much empty. Okay, here we go. Oh, man. Oh, that is so thick. Oh, so thick. Oh god, I don't even feel like I'm denting it. Alright, let's speed this up. So gross. So gnarly. Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna be sick. There you have it. That's as empty as she's getting. And, oh, there's nothing left in that thing. Oh man, I bet you it's real hard to see too, isn't it? Oh, not really. god, that's so much. That is the 2-liter chocolate syrup challenge. I don't want to do that again. Oh, well, it's been real. I'm Darius Greystone. And remember, if it tastes good, it's probably bad for you. I think I'm gonna go vomit now. Oh my god! Oh my god, okay. Be sure to like, subscribe, share, tell your friends, and tell them not to do that.